Ay, 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 ay.
Play my monster cards with Cyrus? Sounds gross. Why do I carry the cup by the top? It's a good question. I don't really have a reason. What was that? I didn't see it. Oh, he put out a Mono Wado, and then he brought it back. Because it goes back to the hand. Okay. Alright, so we don't have an Inishi this time. So, we're not going to be able to pop off as much. So if I get this, and then I make the thing, and then I get the thing. Don't deal 2k damage. But it's like impossible to not deal 2k damage, am I right? Because he's going to have Kiteroid and the Squiggle Man. You guys know what we're talking about when I say Squiggle Man? You guys know Squiggle Man? Yeah? Yeah, the Goki? Thank you. I'm glad you guys know what I'm talking about. So if I get Nanishi, and then, I could cash and get another card. Or should I just put out the 1400 and start attacking? Or, wait, how do I make 8? 3. Damn. She's a tuner. Oh, sucks. Okay. Wait, if I get him. Wait. No. Hold up. Why just summon 3? What am I cash-cashing for? Does Samurai Destroyer, stop, like, the things? You know, the thing? So should I just do 14? Or does Samurai Destroyer good? Attack for 14 or attack with Samurai Destroyer? They don't really play any back row, but I'm gonna set this anyways. Okay, 14. Look at him. Look at him. So I'm not gonna deal 26 then. We're just gonna end, right? And I have a trap card, so anything scary. He mad. That is enough, right? If I attack over with this, that doesn't do 26. Only does 700. Good. All right. So, oof. I don't really know how to win. Like, how slow do we have to do this? If I attack him with enough 1400s, right? We're just gonna keep flipping him up. Magical Merchant, maybe? Bacon Saver? I guess if I go over with that, that'll be 2000, right? Do I want to attack him? I'm so confused. Okay, that's only 700. So If I attack, it's game, right? So what do you think he's... Do you think he's playing Squiggle Man? I don't think he's got Squiggle Man in his hand. All right, use a Bacon Saver. So now we have him in lethal range with the beret. So we're just going to keep flipping up his monster. And if he doesn't flip a monster, then, you know, he's in trouble. So. All right, I'm gonna negate this. I'm gonna negate this. And then I'm gonna try to see if... I'll get another monster, right? That's what he does. Ugh, I don't want this one. Oh shoot, okay, I really gotta do stuff now. All right, let's go, let's go. I'm gonna make the 8, I think. I have an idea. I have an idea. So I don't want to deal damage over him. So this is double lethal. So he has to use like a kite ride. So he has to use a kite ride to get out of this. So he has a kite ride, okay. So we're gonna burn through his kite ride right now. Yeah, I'm gonna toggle off because of the Cosmic Cyclone. And just put it back on if I need to switch his monster to defense at any time. Yeah, big brain, right? So, oh, we slowed that down so good. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh, you see, you gotta trick them. You gotta put them in an impossible situation. That's why I put that monster to defense, because I didn't want to deal damage over that monster that would have put him in range to be able to use his Destiny Draw. We turned it to defense to not do any damage to him, and then we had a 26 and a 28 while he's only at 26, means that he couldn't do anything. Oh my gosh, that was such a good game. Yes, we beat the block dragon. See, it took patience that I don't have, and we still did it. Oh my god, I'm gonna show DK that duel. He would be so proud of me. Oh, I'm gonna show him that. I'm gonna say, hey, look how I beat the block, little block dragon deck. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, good. Finally. Good, we were so consistent, and now we're consistent even more. Consistent-er. There we go. Do my handless combo on the first turn, yas. Look at Callan, he's like, wait, that's what my deck does. You can't spam synchros all over the field. That's what I'm supposed to do. How dare you, sir? So once again, this guy is in my hand. So, my little floater man. So I'll just get another Orochi man. Cause he's big. Cause he's thick boy. Cause he's a thick boy. go. Burrito is the man. He is the man. Oh, look at you. Look at you. All right. Let's first things first. Let's flip up his monster. And if he chains anything, I'm going to have my Cosmic Cyclone. Maybe I'll draw another Cosmic Cyclone right now. It is Infernity. Wait, why didn't I draw my card? Why didn't I draw a card? Do I draw a card now? Hey. All right. So I guess we'll just go for it. Am I right? Oh, I need to turn my own battle physician. I got you. Boy, this just makes Infernities look like a joke. It's really sad.